Assalamu alaikum guys, welcome back to Civil Engineers YouTube channel. Today I am on this construction site and will guide you for steel reinforcement for floor beam. Okay, so guys, first of all I will tell you this is the floor beam which is designed for the spacing between two column 20 feet. So that is the one column, this is the second column, so the spacing is 20 feet. So how they did the design for this floor beam, so let me discuss with you people. If this video is helpful for you, so you may like this video. Guys, you can see this is the first column and that one is the second column. Okay, so the spacing between these two columns is 20 feet. So this is 20 feet spacing or distance. Guys, you can see here the depth of this beam is 12 inches and width is 9 inches without concrete cover. Okay, 12 by 9 inches. So with concrete cover it will become 12 inches, the width will be 12 inches and the depth will be around about 18 inches, you can say, or 16 inches something. But here guys, they used here at the bottom 5 steel rods, you can see, which dia is 16 millimeter, or you can say 5 number steel rod, or 5 sutur, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 steel rods we have. At the top we have 3 steel rods, 1, 2, 3, okay. But guys, here we have 2 steel rods which they used for bent up bar. Guys, you can see this is the bent up bar, okay. The total length is 20 feet from this column to that one. So to the distance of L by 4 means length is 20 feet. So L by 4 means 5 feet. So the to the distance of 5 feet, we have bent up bar. So this is the end of the beam. Okay, you can see. So the distance of 5 feet, we have crank bar. As you can see guys, these two steel rods are crank. Okay, and the angle is around about 50 degrees. So from 45 to 60 degree you can bend the bar. Okay, so this is called crank bar or bent up bar. Why we provide crank bar or bent up bar at the end of the support or L by 4 distance? To resist shear stresses, because shear stresses are maximum at the end of the support, but bending moment is zero or minimum, you can say. But bending moment is maximum at the mid. Okay, so therefore at the bottom we have maximum steel reinforcement, which are 5. At the top we have 3. But here at the end of the support we have 5 steel rods at the top, 3 at the bottom. Okay, so this is the opposite of each other, because bending moment is maximum at the mid. So therefore at the mid we have 5 steel rods, but at the top at the top portion we have minimum, which are 3. That's why, because concrete is weak in tension, but concrete is strong in compression. So therefore this is compression zone and this is tension zone. Now guys, here let me show you the other bent up bar with the distance of L by 4. You can see guys, this is the other bent up bar, you can see guys here. So this is 5 feet distance, L by 4. Okay, total length is 20 feet. So guys, you can see 2 steel rods are bent, which is called crank bar or bent up bar, you can say, right? Now guys, here we have same the opposite method. Here you can see, after bent up bar or crank bar, we have 5 steel rods. Okay, but here when we bend the bar, so at the top we have 5 steel rods. So the at section is opposite of each other, right? So in this zone, we have 3 at the top, 5 at the bottom. But in this zone we have 5 at the top, 3 at the bottom, right? Because shear stresses are maximum. So now guys, let me discuss its stirrups details. Stirrups detail is not perfect. That's why, because the first stirrup should be placed with minimum 2 inches. But here guys, you can see this is about 4 inches. The other one is also 4 inches. This is 4 inches. Hooks are bent with 90 degree instead of 135 degrees, so this is wrong. Therefore you can see guys, after at the distance of L by 4, the stirrups should be provided closely. As I told you, shear stresses are maximum But here they should increase the distance at this place, okay? So this is same. They provided the stirrups at same distance, okay? So this is not perfect, guys, you can see clearly. Okay, so at this place they should provide to the distance of from 150 to 200 they should provide, sorry, from 100 to 150. From 100 means 100 millimeter 4 inches, minimum 4 inches they should provide, maximum, sorry, but minimum it should be about 75, especially for commercial building, because the spacing is 20 feet. So therefore I'm telling you that the stirrups should be provided closely. Okay guys, you can see clearly. Look at here, the distance is 20 feet, crank bar is provided for 5 feet, then you can see to the 10 feet, then again the steel are bent for 5 feet, as you can see here. Okay guys, hope this video can help you. This is the other. Okay, you can see also the other. Same procedure. Okay. Thanks for watching. See you in next video. Goodbye.